Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mimi and today I'm gonna be filming myself doing my own vision board. I was surfing, you know, through the internet on YouTube, and I came across this one video by Amber Scholl. She's this YouTuber that had hit like rock bottom, and yeah, she became really successful on YouTube. She gained over like 1 million subscribers in a short amount of time, and yeah, she believes in like the law of attraction. I guess that's where she got the idea from, to make her own vision board. So I wanted to kind of not recreate, but I also wanted to make my own vision board and you know, have it on film so that a year later I can go back to it and then see all the wonderful things that I accomplished. I've made my research as well, and I know that Oprah does vision boards. I don't remember what other celebrities and like YouTubers, but they also swear by these vision boards. So I really wanted to make one today. And yeah, without further ado, actually, before we get started, subscribe and like my video, leave a little comment, and yeah, let's get started with this video. Okay, so I am gonna get this thing started. Let me see, I got these little glue sticks from Target. Hopefully they work, because I know that regular glue sticks kind of suck ass a little, so I ended up doing everything on paper. I just ended up printing everything, so hopefully it still looks good, and hopefully I didn't print it out too big, so I got a little carried away with the sizes. About yay big. Pretty big. Okay, before we get started on all of this, I am gonna take out my little sage, and so I really just want to cleanse my space. We don't want no negative energy here, only positive vibes. So I'm gonna cleanse my space, cleanse myself. I'm gonna cleanse my board and my photos, goals. So yeah, we're just gonna do that. Yeah, cleanse the space. Okay, now let's get started. It's turning out pretty cute. Okay, so I'm just gonna fast forward through all this shit. You don't really have to see all this cutting. Thank you. This is it. Now I have my cute little family here. We're proud parents to Grizzly and we want to give him a good life. And I also put this here because I don't want none of you hating ass bitches to send me some bad juju my way.
You guys got like a good look at my vision board. I did want to come on here and just talk a little bit about the vision board. So I did look up, like, you know, what a vision board stands for. And what I found was that it is a dream board or vision board. It can be a collage of pictures, images, and affirmations of one's dreams and desires, designed to serve as a source of inspiration and motivation. The usefulness of vision boards have been endorsed by celebrities, like I mentioned before, Oprah Winfrey, Steve Harvey, and John Pierre. Okay, so another thing that I did see was, do vision boards really work? So it says, as mentioned above, vision boards do work because they take the thoughts and dreams in your head and turn them into something real and tangible. But, and it is a big but, they only work if you are prepared to work for them. If you believe in the law of attraction, a vision board will help you to manifest. Okay? So I'm very excited to see this board. I'm gonna hang it up literally like on the wall that I sleep on. So every morning when I wake up, I am reminded of all my goals and desires and dreams, everything that I want to achieve this year and in my life. So I'm very excited to see how that manifests itself, and I'm very excited to, yeah, to show what happens as the year goes on and what I start achieving. But I know that all these things that I've been manifesting, they're already mine. It's just a matter of time that they get to me. So yeah, I'm just gonna close off the video here. It did take me a very long time to do this board. I've been sitting here for, I want to say, like 2 hours, even though this video is going to be so short, but it did take a very long time to do. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, stay tuned for my next video. Bye.